and pregnant Kate Middleton arrived to the Queen's Christmas lunch with adorable Prince George and Princess Charlotte in tow. Prince William and his pregnant wife Kate Middleton arrived to the Queen's annual Christmas lunch at Buckingham Palace. The royal couple arrived to the lunch in their family Range Rover, with Prince William behind the wheel. Kate Middleton, who is pregnant with her third child, appeared in good spirits as she beamed in the passenger seat. Little Prince George and Princess Charlotte could be seen sitting in the back seat, with their longtime nanny Maria Barallo sitting between them. Kate's signature brown glossy locks are worn down in a loose style, while she wraps up from the cold December weather in a chic black coat, with a fur collar. The 35-year-old also appeared to be wearing some smoky eye makeup for the festive lunch. Little Prince George gave a glimpse of his cute coat blue coat with black trim and buttons, while Prince William looked smart in a suit. Prince Harry and his suit's actress fiancée, Meghan Markle, were also seen making their way to the lunch. The royal was snapped driving his future wife in his black Range Rover, with the pair seemingly chatting away to each other on their journey. Meghan is expected to spend Christmas with the royal family next week. The American actress looked stunning for her visit to Buckingham Palace on Wednesday, 20th of December, wearing a black, high-neck lace dress. She had styled her dark locks into a sleek straight do which cascaded around her shoulders and tucked behind her ears, unveiling a beautiful pair of diamond earrings.